Hello everybody, so today I want to talk about calculus, the topic that is about limit. So now I want to show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. So we need to transform this one into this one, and we have like this. Now we need to simplify x minus number 8 on numerator and denominator, so we have like this. So I will put 8 gone here and here, so we have like this. And this is the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.